have systems to Sevastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Thank you. Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I need me to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Miss McCarter, you made it!
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch, always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
People, I don't know this one. Don't want to get any closer. Back off. You don't want to ignore us. Back off.
Get him! Over there! We want you!